What is your reason for crying? I don't understand. You're crying for everything.
I want one.
Okay, what did Daddy tell you about that? Tell me. You asked for it. Daddy said what?
He's going to give me.
And why? And why? Why?
Because he needs them.
Okay, so then what do you say?
Okay.
And why are we crying for that? Daddy needs it for a reason, right? He needs to ship some stuff out. And he can't ship it without that. That's why he brought it home. Do we understand? Do we need to keep crying for the silliest things on earth? Tell me, because we can't go out crying all the time.
Understood? Especially when you don't have to cry.
Are we good now? Okay, turn around, look at the mirror. I need a smile, nothing but a smile. I don't need whining, I don't need crying. Okay, then you can go upstairs, stay with your brother and cry. Because he's crying all the time. Okay, so you choose. I'm going to count to five. And I don't do that because you're going to break it. You're pushing it. Come. No, don't lean on the mirror. One. Two. Are we ready? Okay, so go tell Daddy that you're not going to cry anymore. And let's go. It's getting late. Michael's going to close.
I'm not going to cry anymore.
Can I get a kiss?
No.
Well, you give me a kiss, that's the indication that you're okay now.
Okay, if she doesn't want a kiss, that's okay. But as long as she doesn't cry, I'm happy. Let's go.
Alright.